Welcome to Marrakesh, 47. The situation grows more tense by the minute. The consulate is under lockdown, but the protests are only a stone throw away from full-blown riots, and Zaydan won't hesitate to unleash his troops. So whatever you're planning, time is of the essence. Good luck, 47.
Since no one knows about the escape tunnel, this is the easiest gig in town. I mean, all we gotta do is... Oh, shit!
What?
Shit! I forgot to leave the all-access key card in the parking garage. Oh,
you kidding?
I need to get back there before XO tears me a new one.
All right, I'll hold down the fort. Take the tunnel, it's way faster.
Yeah.
Only the best men. You know it.
General Zaydan keeps coming down here to check on the prison. I am in close.
Now to locate General Zaydan.
What do you do? Prisoner. Never you mind. General Zaydan says the man's a traitor, and that's all there is to it. Cold feet about the operation. Right. Try to rat it down. Man's deep booming voice and chest hair, right? Everyone knows Zane is just an upper-class bum.
His dad was Secretary of State, and his family's practically royalty. The only way this guy was not going to become general was if he took a dump on the flag.
You're not wrong, that's for sure.
Thing is, it's not like Zane is even a lead-from-the-front kind of guy, you know? I mean, he graduated from West Point. Flying colors and all, but has he seen actual combat? Not unless you count enhanced interrogation. Blowhard with a pair of pliers. That's all he really is.
You got that right.
Bloody... Those dogs are going to regret this.
Okay, just shush already. He's a busy man. Chances are he didn't hear anything. Just be cool. Be cool.
Right. Yeah, you're right. No harm done. No harm done!
Are you completely out of your minds? You think you can just disrespect your superiors without consequences? Shame on you. I should have you both caught.
Command, this is Sierra Niner. We've got a serious accident.
How you doing?
I'm sorry, I thought I had said it.
Attention. This is First Lieutenant Olivier. We are on full alert. General Zayden is dead. I repeat, General Zayden is dead. I am assuming command and issuing a full gag order until the circumstances behind the incident have been determined. Any leakage could endanger the whole operation. Will be considered treason to the cause. Stand by for further orders.
What's up? Carry on, Private.
Carry on.
Most impressive, 47. Now to locate Klaus Strandberg.
I'm not worried.
According to the appointment schedule, Klaus Strandberg has booked a massage to relieve his back pains. No doubt all that time in prison has caused muscle stiffness. The masseur, who works at a local clinic, has apparently already checked into the building.
It is not fair. It isn't. You can't keep me in here under these circumstances. If I had known... Well, that's easy for you to say. You're not the one supposed to be doing deep tissue massage in a freaking war zone, okay? It is that bad, Donald, it is. Believe me. Yeah, no, do not put me on hold. Oh, huh. Sweet nicotine, right about now.
Massage expert Connie Engstrom, report at the reception desk. That was Connie Engstrom. Please go to the reception desk.
Connie Engstrom, monsieur, here for an appointment with Klaus Strandberg.
Ah, Mr. Engstrom. Please proceed to the massage room.
Hey,
it's upstairs
what's
on
up?
The right. I'll inform Mr. Strandberg.
Strandberg,
I need to search you.
Welcome to the massage room. Your session awaits.
Anything you want to show me?
Klaus Strandberg, please go to the massage room.
You're good. Please go through.
Ah, so the man with the golden touch. Let's get started. Shall we? Ah, this muscle tension is killing me.
Why don't you lie down, Mr. Strandberg?
Oh, please, call me Klaus.
Well done, 47. I will leave Strandberg in your capable hands.
Ah, that's the ticket. I tell you, nothing makes you tense like thousands of people wanting to kill you.
Hell, people are funny. Effect is...
Both targets down. Now head towards an exit.
Mr. Hi, Mr. Engstrom.
Compromised, but I don't understand. There is no sign of forced entry, no alarms, nothing.
One of my people has gone missing in Johannesburg. A key bearer.
I wish I'd been informed. Still, the system demands two keys, and the rest are all accounted for.
Except for your late predecessors.
Comp? But his plane went down over the Pacific. It was an accident.
Such was the conclusion at the time, yes. Die, Mr. Fannin. Happens all the time, even to us. It seems like a conspiracy. Probably isn't. And yet, the failed coup in Morocco, the ether virus, someone knows about us. There was a pattern and I failed to see it. Providence is under attack.
How much was there?
Money? Not money, Mr. Fannin. Information on all of our assets and operatives. Like you. Dig a trench, Director. And make it a deep one. Because none of you are safe anymore.